Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Guys, I am so super excited. I lost 10 pounds in 1 week on the liquid lipo. So guys, I'm getting ready to tell y'all exactly what I did, what I was eating, exercising, everything, and let y'all know how I lost these 10 pounds in this 1 week. I'm so super excited to share this with you guys. So let's get into it. My name is April Bishop with Fit ASF, which stands for Fit and Super Focus, guys. Super focused on our health, our wealth, and just living our best life. So, guys, I'm super excited to come to you guys today and tell y'all how I lost 10 pounds in 1 week using the Liquid Lipo Trim 365. Okay, guys, so now, first, before we even get started, if you're new to my channel, welcome, welcome, welcome. I appreciate you stopping by. I hope this is a place where you can see that you can get valuable information on all of our nutritional sprays and CBD products. And if you're returning to my channel, thank you so much for coming back. So don't forget to hit the subscribe button, like, and leave me some comments. If you got questions, baby, you better believe I'm gonna answer them. And if you need to call me, you always can call me too. I put my number out for everyone to see. So guys, let's jump right into how I lost these 10 pounds. Now, I did take notes, guys. I got my notebook and everything right here because I wanted to make sure I did not miss giving you guys any of the information. First thing first, guys, let's start with my stats from last week. Last week, I started out at 195, guys, 195. And I'm going to have the before pictures right over here for you to see. So I got like a front view, side view, and the back view. So I'm going to show y'all those pictures too. So I started out again at the 195. Now, guys, I did forget to do my measurements last week, but I lost 10 pounds this week. And one thing I do want to stress to you guys, what I've seen throughout all of my customers and even myself, when I did this last time, I didn't lose, I think I lost like 2 or 3 pounds the first week. So I didn't have such a great loss last time. So, but I am more educated and I do know more about the sprays now. So I know that contributes to it. So, guys, like I said, I just want to let you guys know that 195 turned into 185.6. I was blown away. I could not believe it. And then the after pictures, I can see the difference. But, baby, I can feel the difference. Now, that's what I'm talking about. I can feel the difference. Like, my knees, like, I feel more energized. So, let's get right into the rest of it. So guys, I wanted to start off just by telling you what I did last week in regards to everything. So when it came to the sprays, I was taking the triple threat kit twice a day. So there was 16 sprays of each spray every day. I was taking the sprays before my lunch because I'm not a big breakfast eater. So I was taking my sprays 30 minutes to an hour before my lunch, as well as 30 minutes to an hour before my dinner. So that was my routine with the sprays, guys. Now, as far as working out, I only worked out 1.5 times last week. One day, I jump roped and I did about 100 or 150 jump ropes. And then the other day, I started watching a workout video, and baby, I was into it, but then halfway in between it, I started sitting down on my bed and I was watching the rest of it. So that's why I said 1.5 times last week. That's all the working out I did. And I did like, as far as my schedule normally, it's pretty moderate. I walk around the house all day. I do like cleaning around my house, like as far as activity wise. And so I do a pretty decent amount of walking throughout the day. Now, as far as what I was eating, I did eat better. I had some days, I wouldn't even call them cheat days, guys, because the way the sprays are designed, they are designed for you to still eat the things you like, but in moderation. The trim specifically is the one that helps curb the appetite so you don't feel hungry. So you sometimes on these sprays, you do have to remind yourself to eat because they are just that powerful. But as far as stuff I was eating pretty healthy. Like I said, I'm not a big breakfast eater. So I would eat, it was a couple of days I did not eat breakfast at all. Maybe like 3 or 4 of those days. And then the other couple of days I remember eating a boiled egg one morning and I had a protein shake one morning. So like I said, I don't eat a lot of breakfast. But for lunch, I was eating stuff like salads. Mostly salads for lunch, fruit. And then for dinner, same thing. Salads, salmon, vegetables. Now, I did eat out a couple days in there. I had Zaxby's one day. And I think I had like a fried chicken salad from Zaxby's one day. And then I ate out at Applebee's one day too, guys. So, but when I ate out at Applebee's, I still had vegetables and salmon. So guys, I was just really eating normally. Now, normally I like to snack a lot. I eat a lot of chips. Guys, I'm telling you, chips, don't lie down. I'm gonna have to do something with this habit I got with the chips. I don't even care what kind of chips it is. Now, I prefer thin Lay's chips. Or not even the Lay's chip. I like the off brands because they have more seasoning on them. I'm so wrong for talking about this during this video. But I'm trying to keep it real as possible with you guys. And I have an addiction to chips. And I did eat a little bit of candy. I usually eat candy just about every day. So this time I got like a little small pack of candy. And it usually takes me one day to eat it, a whole pack. But this time it took me a whole week. So I still was eating some of the stuff I normally eat, even though they aren't the best foods for me. But I'm trying to get back in the habit of my healthy habits. And those things take time, guys. So remember, don't try to do too much too quick and then feel like you're depriving yourself. This is a lifestyle change. So you have to do this gradually so it will stick. In addition to, guys, I drank a lot of water. I could do more. I would say I was drinking on average between 64 to 70 ounces a day. So I did drink a lot of water and I did have a couple of TV dinners somewhere in there too. So I wanted just to be like full transparency on the true real stuff I was eating and the stuff that I was doing. Now, guys, just to get into what I plan to do different this week. This week, I want to incorporate more working out and take it a little bit more serious. Because last week, I'm not going to lie, I was tired when I first started out. And I will say, just as a disclaimer, disclosure, guys, before I started on the liquid lipo last week, I hadn't had, I want to try to say this in the best way, a BM, or my body had not eliminated waste in about 5 days. So I feel like I had a lot of bloat, water weight, and stuff on me. And that may contribute to why I lost so much weight in the first week. So now I feel a lot more lighter. So my plan this week is to incorporate more working out. I plan to work out at least 3 days this week. And I like to do a lot of cardio. So this week it'll probably be Zumba or on YouTube. I also like these dance workout by Trap Cardio. So check those out. Trap Cardio. I got so tongue-tied in that moment. But it's called Trap Cardio. And so I plan on doing that 3 times a week this week. I plan on eating a little bit more healthier. Like really like letting go of the chips. Like instead of eating up. Because I just got a bunch of the fun size bag of chips. So I plan on, instead of eating a bag every day, maybe eating a bag once every 2 or 3 days. I'm just going to try to eliminate more of the foods that I know that's bad for me this week and not as many candies and sweets. So I may even modify how I'm doing my sprays. Like I said, last week I did them before my lunch and before my dinner. This week I think I will still do it before my lunch, but I like to snack so much and I'm finding that it's later at night. Especially since I don't eat breakfast, I'm eating and snacking a lot after my dinner. So this week I am going to start taking my second set of sprays after my dinner. So I'm not up all night snacking. So I am going to make those little adjustments as well as upping my water intake. I want to get to at least 1 gallon a day. So I want to just incorporate drinking a little bit more water. I'm going to take it up and not forgetting the spray. Because when I did start last week, I did forget the spray like 2 times last week, which was not a big deal. I just jumped on the next time. But this week, I am committed to not missing any of my sprays at all. And so, guys, I hope this has helped you out as far as seeing what I did last week, what I plan to do this week to keep having success with my sprays. And if you're new to my channel and you're not quite sure what I'm talking about when I'm saying the triple threat kit or the liquid lipo, check out this video and it will tell you all about the sprays, what they do, how they work within the body. And if you would like to order your sprays and come on this journey with me, because I'm doing this every week, make sure you come back next Thursday, because I'll be back next Thursday with my results on what I did this week. So next Thursday, come back, check out my channel again. Just look over here. It's somewhere over here. And if you would like to order sprays, guys, just go straight to my website. But make sure you check out as one of my preferred customers so you can get my wholesale special pricing. So if you would like to order, the website is here below, here as well. And I also have everything in the description, guys. So check out a couple of these before and after pictures from last week out of my support group. And I look forward to giving you guys an update next week. And if you have any questions, let me know.